update is finally here. I am so hyped. There are so many stuff that I want to show you guys. So let's go. And first of all, we got the slot machine. Look at that. A casino right in your restaurant costs 100,000 per spin. Definitely worth it. Let's buy it. How many can we buy? Ah, we can only buy one. Okay. Well, that's one for me. So over here we got the golden order stand. Grants a 5% chance food will be delivered with a golden plate, thus being worth 3 more times. Ooh. Let's directly get 9 of those. Wait, actually 10, because I need to make a new floor. Ooh. Over here we don't see anything new. Sub to Galley, you're totally right, Alpha the Destroyer. Sub to me. Okay, let's see. Oh, new counters over here. Oh my gosh. Look at those. Luxury counters. Matches great with all luxury decor. I like those. Okay. Ooh, and horizontal lights. And globe lights. And I think, is this one new? No, this one isn't. Wow, globe lights. They do be looking cool though. I hope they add more like Chinese lights or something. Huh. Okay, we got a casino and everything, so let's go back to our floor. Also guys, look what I am in the chat. Chat! Hashtag worldwide 19! Ah! Yes, we are this far. Can you believe it? I can't. So let's put quickly that decor back before anyone gets into my room. And let's change all the other stands. Okay. Let's change this one. Wee. Oh. I didn't mean to change it like that. Applesians. Here. You have the first order. Golden order stands. Ooh. Okay. Let's go to my floor 2 and put down the thing. Let's go. Whoop. Whoop. Okay. So. I think it's in the core. Yes, it's a slot machine. Yay! Okay, let's try it. Okay. Money. I think this is the stoves, VIP, celebrity chance. That's kind of weird. And I think this one, advertisement campaign, I guess? Huh. Okay, let's try this. Yeah. Ooh. Ha. You won the following rewards. Celebrity customer X1, VIP customer X2, and hyperstuff for 2 minutes. Oh, that's cool. And you can skip it for Robux, I assume. Yeah, you can. Okay. Okay, that's kind of cool. I like that. Also, we can buy floor 10, I heard. So let's teleport to our floor 10. Look at that beauty. Oh. Yay. Now we got 10 floors, guys. 10 floors. Ah! So many floors. What is this? Boom. Already putting that decor there. Okay. So I think that's all the updates. Huh. Let's go through everything that I saw. So, the game says about the update log. Didn't update Darren. Well, reading it from the Discord then, for a second. Slot machines, golden order stands, two door lights, luxury counters, performance boost, and floor 1. Okay. So, yeah. That was all the updates. I'm kind of hyped about these golden stoves though. Like, they seem pretty cute. And I wonder if they're gonna do a lot to us, like... Just gonna delete this one already. Put another step there, going to floor 8. Delete that one too. Go to floor 7. Delete that one too already. So, that should be good. Okay. Well... That was everything from the update, guys. So I'm going back to my favorite floor, floor 2. Whee! Okay. I kind of like this ID. It's a good ID. I like the updates. As usual, I like the updates. I wonder what comes in the future, though. Because today I saw something spoiled that looked like a helicopter pet. So, maybe we get helicopters in this game. Who knows? We'll see in the next update. But guys, let me think in the comments what you think about this update. Do you like it? Do you dislike it? Should there be more added? And what do you want added? Because we can put it in the suggestions form in the Discord, guys. Well, I'm a trail moderator. So, guys, be sure to put your suggestions there. Because David and Preston will probably like the idea of suggestions. I will see you guys later. Be sure to subscribe and like. And cheers out.